let's do some stair runs. I'm gonna get up where I have at least 10 steps to run up on, preferably, and work with quick feet, work your arms, see what we can do. You can run down as well. Another thing I can do is skip a step. If I'm able to, try to skip a step. Probably not advisable to skip a step on the way down.